Hi guys, my name is Rebecca Pang and I graduated from YCIS in 2023. Currently, right now, I'm at Berkeley and I plan on double majoring in East Asian Studies and Economics. I'm very thankful for YCIS that I graduated here because during my two times here, I think it really helped me academically. I think going from YCIS to college, I really learned how to really manage my time. Especially with the IB diploma, think about you have classes, you have TOK, PE, right, CAS. And I think in a way, at first, like year 12 coming here, it was a lot trying to balance it all, especially in a small class where everyone is really gifted. But then going from there to Berkeley, I think it really did prepare me well. College life, right, like going out with friends, partying, I think I was able to manage my time well. And with my parents sending me off to college, they were like, okay, she went to YCIS, she could handle that stress there of the IB life. So then going to college, I think they were happy to see me go and grow. Something that I took for granted during my time here at YCIS is how small the community is. I think, you know, being here at YCIS, whenever I needed English help, I'd go to Mr. McKee. When I needed math help, I'd go to Mr. Seward's. So whenever I wanted to reach them, I would email them, and right away, they would be there for my assistance. But then going to college, it is like you're in a class with thousands of other students, right? So you do need to navigate, okay, who do I ask for resources? Where can I go? I need to schedule a meeting in, you know, 2 weeks advance, right? So I am grateful that I got to be here at YCIS for 2 years. I honestly don't know what got me to Berkeley. Like, I often think about it at night, like, what got me in? I don't know. But I do know that I did what I loved at the time, which was focusing on empowering girls with the Skin Study Sidekick, doing research about East Asian studies and running, right? And I think all of these things, because I showed the colleges who I actually am, I think they sort of saw that I was being my genuine self. So that's honestly my advice for any current year 12, year 13. Just be yourself and then show that in your extracurriculars, and if they want you, you know, just pray for the rest, you know?